Welcome in my YouTube channel. Today we discuss one topic, flywheel in 3D drawing in by using AutoCAD. How to draw? See in this video. Firstly, we want to select in this one line. Here one some dimensional fix we have. I told you in this all. Firstly, in this line you specify any one point. Like a straight line, we all know short key F8. Then F8 to do small draw. Then first line is 35 from left to right. This line completed, this line is very small, you not see by naked eye. Then you zoom in by any key, short key Z enter, A enter, or otherwise use mouse middle button. And F8, what is the here we have here dimension is 5. Then do 5, enter it, same thing, go for right to left, this distance we have 15. Then bottom we want to go, this bottom distance we have 20. Then left to right, this distance we have 15. Up to down, this is have 10. Then go for left, right to fully left, this full distance we have 35 we have. Then go up, same thing, 10. Left to right, 15. Then go upper, this distance we have 20. Then this distance we have 15. Right to left. Then up distance we have 5. Then this diagram we completed. When you completed this one, then same thing, select the line. And in this bottom portion too, you draw one 10 line. 10, and this side left to right is 35 we want to draw. Completed draw, then escape this. When escape, then this line we no need, then this line you select and delete it. Then after seeing this, all different lines having different not having join, then we want to select the all this upper portion only. Select and see, this line is removable now. This one also select overall and join. When you join, then see, like this is a space one showing. Then here go for the home page. When you go home page, like this type it is showing. Here we want to do the revolve option use. In this go here revolve, select this, then select the object which one we want to revolve me. Select this one and click it and enter. Then asking the specify the axis, this region we draw this line. See this line, first point to last point we want to like specify. Then asking here angle, then you want to give 360 degree and enter it. See in this like a realistic means go realistic. This is your original dimension drawing. See this one, you got is the dimension. But see in this some corner, see this corner is not a smoothly, it is some roughness is there. We want to make it smooth means we use a fillet. Use fillet, select the fillets, then fillets radius. Here we give a radius of fillet 0.5. I give radius, fillet radius, select the multiple and go and select the plane. You zoom in and one plane you want to select firstly where you want to do this one. Okay, then expand. Then select which part you want to do the which part you want to do the fillet. Okay, select the all point and put a enter. Then you got like a, this is all fillet. Like same thing you do for backside also. When backside means like both side we want to do smoothly. In this see same thing what we use, same thing here also we want to. See here we got a smooth face for the all side, both side. When we got both side smoothly surface, then work we have finished for the fillet work. Then see normally we have like this fillet, then after in this flywheel we have key joint also. We want to create a key joint, means here to go view. In this view you go for left view. Okay, when you go left view, then this type can. Here we have a rectangular key. Then we want to select firstly line segment. Line segment you draw here. From the line segment, we want to draw one rectangular, means line to we draw rectangle. This rectangular length we give 6, and width I give for rectangle is 3. Fully I draw here also 6, and this one is zoom and you see clearly 3, means here I got a rectangle. This rectangular I got, this one I want to do extrude, then not directly I'm not do here, I go for 2D wireframe. When I'm going 2D wireframe, then I do this one extrude, see like this type, and see here when you go extrude, before this you want to check this all lines is not joinable, and we want to select all lines and we want to do join. When you join this one, see this is like showing a join part. Then here go for the extrude in this extrude, select the extrude and do the select this one and enter it and extrude. How much you want, this is depending on the distance of the specimen. I normally give 40, okay, 40 I give. This is your choice to how much you extrude give, because we want to key join here, okay. Then second time you go here to realistic form, and we want to take this one, we want to see left view, you select here though, and you go for view, see this is the rectangle, okay. This rectangular, this is a corner point, I want to select here move, and I will take in this center, we want to bring in this middle of this center. Then after we want to this one to key jaw, we want to make, means you want to go home, and in this key jaw means we want to do subtract. How we subtract, do subtract anywhere we want to do, means we want to select firstly fully plane and enter it, then after the inner part, then after this inner part we want to select which one we want to do subtract and select it. Then when you do this one, then you got a key join on, key join in this flywheel. See, you want to see this shape, it is very easy. See, this is the roundable, and I show you here, you want to see continue orbit, means it is the automatic rotation showing, okay. This is all things we create in this AutoCAD.